Sorry.
He's real happy.
Hey, David, stop.
Sorry.
Oh, that person walked in front of it.
I didn't get it!
I got a person walking and when he got his butt up.
Eat it there!
Come on in, everybody. Come on in.
I don't want to break the camera, sorry. Hey, good job, buddy.
Gotta go. We gotta get her done right now. Hell of a driver, ain't he?
I go, he had a pretty good teacher.
And picking up a second teacher went with season Dave Scott. And I said, every time I see the star, I see a picture like this.
Who is that?
It'll be him.
I had a good teacher. I didn't have to come for it.
I'm the only one down there spawn out and break a couple of three guys. I feel like an idiot for that. And I can't believe it didn't break the thing. And it fell broke. And it kind of, I never quit moving. And I'm like, you know, I give it another whirl. I'm trying not to do the same thing twice. And of course, the Ingalls family, the thing's really good. And I think they should just put Grandma Betty in the thing. She probably win. But I think she works harder than I do to watch her.
And how can I do this for you on the start of the season?
I think that's me.
Very good. So very successful team, Mrs. We always wanted to have you out here. And who do you want to thank for helping you get into victory lately?
Well, I got to thank Tim and Bob. They're the main part of this deal. All the guys that work on a car. It's a BMS, it's got a dumb hump in it, it's got hoses on it. My boys helped out tonight. I mean, this thing's just a joy to drive. I mean, even when you're retarded and do what I did out there, you still can pull off the victory list. That shows how good the car is.